Yep. Handing our love and respect. One, two. Hey, Mike. How you doing? Are you going to come up and sing with me? One, two.
Change my world. Oh yeah, yeah.
Honoring God.
I believe in Malcolm X when he said brotherhood for all. I believe in Neville Chamberlain when he said keep peace for our time. I believe in Michael Jordan when he said whatever it takes. And I believe in all religions untwisted by mankind. I believe in Johnny Lennon when he said give peace a chance. I believe in Tanya Harding when she said I'd take the blame. I believe in Abraham Lincoln's better angels of our nature. I believe in Cat Stevens when he said I had to go. I believe in St. Francis preaching in Ruth and Rome. I believe I can change my world. I believe I can change my world. I believe I can change my world. I believe I can change. In fact, I'm absolutely 100% over the top, sure, positive that I can change my world. Meeting Ann Arbor, there's loads of white people. It's weird. I haven't seen so many white people in all my life. You know? Even the black people are white. This is a song about all them white people and all the black people who are white. Is there any Irish here right now? Yeah? How about Jewish? Julie? Are you denying that little box you're in? How about pro-choice? Yeah?
Klansmen.
Yeah? Cool. You should listen to it. I met this girl in town, we started hanging out. She took me home to meet her mom. And I thought I was cute in my new shoes and my suit, but the old girl didn't give a damn. No matter how she tried, the old girl couldn't hide the disapproval in her voice. She took me in the kitchen, said she needed answers before that she could make her choice. Are you Irish? Are you Catholic? Are you Jewish? Are you Klan? Are you pro-choice? Are you Baptist? And I said, I ain't anything, I'm just a man. Job, I was overqualified. I made a point of combing my hair, and everything was cool till they gave me a pen and I had to fill a questionnaire. And I filled out my name, my address and my zip, and I tried to write no words to offend, but they were only waiting to see what I would answer questions that tagged on the end. Are you Irish? Are you Catholic? Are you Jewish? Are you Klan? Are you pro-choice? Are you Baptist? And I said, I ain't anything, I'm just a man. And I refuse to stoop so low when I feel so part of you all, 'cause I know you're all good souls underneath the deep. And if I'm good enough for my God, and I'm good enough for me, then why crucify me with the label of someone and something I would was never meant to be. Driving down the street under the speed limit, when I heard a siren ring through the air, I pulled into the side and surrendered my license, and he radioed to see if I was clear. Yeah. And everything was fine, he was a real nice guy, he was just about to let me go free. I was almost gonna drive when his radio came alive. His sergeant had more questions for me. Let me hear you sing. Are you Irish? Are you Catholic? Are you Jewish? Are you Klan? Are you pro-choice? Are you Baptist? And I said, I ain't anything, I'm just a man. Just a man. I'm just a man. I'm just a man.
You know what I mean? So there isn't really any white people in Ann Arbor. That moment you have when the crowd just looks at you and goes, nah, you've gone way too far this time too. I don't give a shit, I love that shit.
I do. Can I read a song about New York?
Sometimes when you're in a the right place and the right time, it's not really enough, you know. You've got to be aware. So it's probably true to say that position and timing are nothing without awareness, you know. This is about being in the right place at the right time and not being aware. Mama says I gotta slow down, get a handle on my life. I was living in California with a Jewish princess for my wife. From a Catholic schoolyard, secretly alone. Mama, I'm living in New York City and it feels like home. Mama, living in New York City and it feels like home. Ooh, ah, yeah. Mama says I should think again, 'cause maybe this is right. Here in Acapulco, and my girlfriend's day is my wife's night. From a rusty bike to a mobile phone. Mama, I'm living in New York City and it feels like home. Mama, living in New York City and it feels like home. Blow your freedom, blow. Blow your freedom, blow your freedom, blow. Blow. Oh, my love, I'm nearly home, but I'm scared that you won't love me. Said that I didn't care about our future, but I care.
till my ashes when I die. Mother says I got a new start and a place to call my own. Planted in Manhattan, now I'll eat the fruit that I have grown. From a welfare check to the comfort zone. A man with a new face, oh sweet mama. I'm living in New York City with a human brain. And I don't have to be alone, oh sweet mama. I'm living in New York City and it feels like home. Yeah. I said, mama, living in New York City and it feels like home.
Song I didn't tonight. Did anybody come to the gig last night?
Yeah.
We had fun, huh?
Oh yeah.
They kind of had this gig for me at this hotel. So I was a bit like Elvis, you know, in Vegas or something. There's like carpets on the floors and shit.
Take me to the top end off the guitar, please.
December 1962. Born in a bedroom, head too big to come through.
Oh,
rain or shine, I've been living on a same old line. Feel like a baby. High on life with another new lady. Nowhere to go, your feet won't stop till your heart says so. This is my destiny, this is the story of my life. I've been running all of my life, so I guess that makes me a runaway. Good time to put it right, and I do need a reminder to fall, 'cause my life's a circle behind a wall. Ran all the way to the sun, yeah. Rain or shine, I've been living on a single line. Feel like a baby, high on life with another new lady. Nowhere to go, your feet won't stop till your heart's a soaring. This is my destiny. This is the story of my life. Last year, last year.
Vegas, lost in Las Vegas, lost in Las Vegas, money man held me tight, with a ring on my finger, so I'm starting running, and I started to fight, and he said, rain or shine, I've been living on the same old wire, and I feel like a baby, I'm high on life with another new lady, nowhere to go, your feet won't stop till your heart's in sore, this is my destiny, this is the story of my life. Universal spiritual law. There's a thing. Voodoo for the good. It says, universal spiritual law says that if you point your finger at someone and say, asshole, then you only see in other people what's in yourself. Otherwise, you wouldn't notice it. Do you know what I mean? When I first learned that, the next 6 months after that were very interesting. I'd have these massive, like, rampages, like, you asshole! And then I'd have, like, this quiet moment for 5 minutes where I'd be thinking, oh, my God. And it was true. It was absolutely true. You know? So I wrote a song about it. I'm in this restaurant in New York City, right? And this guy sits down. His name was Johnny Padel. And I pointed the finger at him. I said, what a big mouth asshole. Figured it out. Johnny Padel got a magician up his sleeve. Stealth bomber timing and an overdubbed voice. Good choice in restaurants and good value for money. Handing out love and respect like it was some sort of candy. And I love him, oh I love him, cause he reminds me so much of me. That self-obsession for you, coupled with extremity. With a stage light on his face when he wakes up every morning. It's great cause I can switch off when he's wearing his stage clothing. And I don't have to be that person that I set myself up to be. So sometimes I'm good for Johnny, and Johnny's definitely good for me. Walking down 72nd Street, trying to rent a room to hide. My mind's on 26th Street, but my dick's in the Upper West Side. I crashed down to Atlantic, I was singing a new tune. There's oceans of them office girls, all sitting on a fortune. Holding my tail, sucking on my delinquents. Spitting and praising like they ain't seen me before. And I love it, oh I love it, oh I absolutely love it, cause it reminds me that I'm free. That's chauvinism for you, coupled with extremity. There's a new play out on Broadway, baby. There's a new play out on Broadway, baby. Oh, there's a new play out on Broadway, baby. There's a new play out on Broadway, baby. Tonight. And it's me. Oh. Alarm call every 8 a.m. to see if I've survived. I look to my left and I look to my right to see who's by my side. And I'm playing with myself again. There's a woman in my room. I check my daily reflections and I pull myself around the room. Amanda keeps on calling, said she wants to sing my tune. There's someone else to play tonight. And light all my candles, burn all my money. And let's say I'm not a loser, I'm winning off a finer man. I'm playing a role wherever I go, wherever I think I can. There's a new play out on Broadway, baby. There's a new play out on Broadway. There's a new play out on Broadway, baby. There's a new play out on Broadway, baby. Tonight. And it's me. How do you feel about that? Hours ago, I was sitting in my rocking chair. I kept looking for something more, and I had a feeling that it was right there. 48 hours ago, I was lying in your loving arms. I kept giving you a little sign, and I kept giving you a piece of my mind. 48 hours ago, I was happy in another time. Now I'm waiting for the operator on the phone line. Years ago, I was burning with desire. You laid down with your back on the floor, and I set the whole of your dress on fire. 48 hours ago, I was kissing you all over. I kept giving you a little sign, and I kept giving you a piece of my mind. 48 hours ago, I was happy in another time. Now I'm waiting for the operator on the phone line. On the phone line. Now you guys are gonna tell me you can't sing, right? But all you gotta do is go on. On the phone line. If you wanna get laid today, let me hear you on the phone line. You want free drinks for the rest of your life, I'm here.
sun in jail in another time. I had to be there, had to make it mine.
Guys, I've got time to do one more now, and then I've got to go and catch a hovercraft to Italy. Is that right? Alright. Is any requests? Because I'll just finish with the same thing I usually do otherwise. Timmy Satin. That's what I usually finish with.
Good life.
Good life.
You know, we keep hearing all this talk of the New Age movement and stuff and spirituality and stuff like that. Well, I thought what it meant was that if I burnt some incense and shaved my head and done a bit of yoga, I'd be a really nice guy. So I burnt the incense, done a bit of yoga, and basically all it meant was
I was a jerk doing yoga burning incense. It didn't seem to make any difference. Do you know what I mean? I always believed that if I ran off to India, wore sandals and shaved my head, and used body shop conditioner, burn incense like crazy, I could call myself a spirit head. But I only went to India to look on top. I wore sandals cause I'd smoked all my money, and I shaved off all my hair cause I had the fleas. I'd been sleeping all over, and the body shop conditioner was a present from a friend, and the incense used to hide the smell of the drugs when I lay. And so I asked myself what my motives are for this lying mean to look so free. And if I tell myself real honestly what more can I admit to open up a door? He said, I'm gonna find out what I'm here for. He said, I'd find out soon. I got too much Saturn and not enough moon. Class, read my horoscope in the dailies, and recycled bottles, and no red Indian, I could call myself a spirit man. But I was only doing yoga cause I fancied the teacher, and stars cause it looked good on paper. And I only went to church cause my granny gave me money when confession was over. And I only knew the Indian cause his brother's a dealer, and bottles at a price on dairy time, so I could go and play. And so I asked myself what my motives are for this lying mean to look so free. And if I tell myself real honestly, what more can I admit to open up a door? He said, I'm gonna find out what I'm here for. He said, I'd find out soon. I got too much Saturn and not enough moon. Thank you.